this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of cosine of minus half. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of cosine of minus half. Now, we know the range of inverse of cosine function is closed interval of 0 and pi. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the closed interval of 0 and pi. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of cosine of minus half statement as cosine of y is equal to minus half. We know cosine of pi upon 3 is equal to half. We also know the trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The verification of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So, cosine of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to minus half. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, so cosine of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus half. As 2 times pi upon 3 lies in the closed interval of 0 and pi, so 2 times pi upon 3 is the principal value of inverse of cosine of minus half. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.